The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is sponsored by Drip. Introducing first.
Yeah. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you with me, and do your job. Earth is the name, Pimbola did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Yeah, and give me chain, rest in peace, I'm a superior. Earthen red is where the feeling village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, go to Manisteria. Mama see me on PET, it's Monteria. So I get it, niggas, if you get that truck. I get to get holla, but they swear you wish your life. Uncle used to skip work, selling this at night. I would only be in your home, watch your niggas at night.
Ma, we're here shaking for dollar bills.
And introducing his opponent.
Go through charcoal.
Taking pages from your magazine. Been looking for the answer ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon.
Got a good match here. Super Astro Jr., the Mom Michael Hopkins, one-on-one. Certainly did. Don't forget, fans, this match sponsored by Drip Extracts.
Drip, go get you a dad, man. Get it.
Go ahead on over. Show them love.
You got to get high as fuck. You don't
want
to
talk about it. Arriba 420! Real high.
Oh. He calls himself the main attraction wrestler, the main attraction worldwide now. You know, he wants that attention. He. It's got to be a little quicker, though, if he wants to catch Super Astro Jr.
On meth, huh? I'm just like,
backing him up into the corner here.
Yeah.
wrestler gave me quick on the main attraction show. The main attraction break, if you ask me. Sportsmanship.
Certainly so. Even if the fans aren't very appreciative.
Yeah, well, you know, they're working on it. Not everybody's perfect.
No, not at all. You see Super Astro.
Yeah, now give me a break. Huh? For a clean break.
Impressive. A little bit of one-upsmanship right there.
Are you trying to one-up me right now?
No. All
right.
Not at all.
That's good.
I'm right here by the mob.
Shit out of that mob. You'll get one more rotation and you can pop that fucker right out.
And that's what the mob has to watch out for. The speed, the quickness of Super Astro Jr. here.
Well, I mean, don't take anything away from the mob there. He's pretty quick himself. He's a very smart gentleman. Look at him, see? Has that speed.
Certainly is. Oh, the Super Astro right back to it.
Again, your point is made.
I mean, I'll just say it's a good back and forth we got right now. Both wrestlers showing off their skills. You see the rope break there from Michael Hawkins.
Sam, you gotta be smart, man. Ring awareness is a very big thing. You gotta find where you are. If that's the only chance you got, use it and get the fuck out of that hole.
Certainly is. God, the
I can't do that.
Neither can I, I'll be honest. Oh, the monkey flip.
Again, all you is right now, man.
No, turn. Turn around, Ma.
Yeah, yeah, it's fucked up. You landed on the feet again, dog.
Oh.
Another freak kick in the press, man.
You know, when you're getting shown up by somebody, you just got to respond with a hard kick, a strong punch.
I think Mike Tyson has represented best. Everybody's got a plan until they get punched in the face.
Right.
Seems to be effective.
Certainly so. Super Astro Jr. has to rewrite that plan now.
Look at their boots. Look at their boots. Look at that cover.
Only a two count. Yeah.
Effective.
It is. You see Super Astro, he's clutching his face.
Yeah, because he got punched in
it. And just a knife edge chop from the. Oh. Looking for another here.
He made eye contact with me. I thought he was about to talk some shit real quick. And I was about to be all for it.
No, the Ma knows right now you got to attack, you got to break him down. Then you can talk your shit.
You know the thing about that mask? I do believe it sucks all the blood before it gets a chance to seep out.
Oh.
He's done several punches right to the nose, where I like to call it a hot box.
Mm-hmm.
And it shouldn't be leaking right
now. Oh!
Up and over to the outside, arm clothesline.
And you notice Lamar heading to the outside right now.
Yeah, work's gotta be done, sir.
No, no, I think it's time.
Like I said, work's gotta be done, sir.
It's time to ride with Lamar.
Yeah.
Beautiful bunny hop here. And the clothesline.
After the bunny hop, that shit was impressive. Not too many grown men can ride a fucking scooter like that. Bunny hopping out and throwing the shit out of another man. Pretty impressive.
Even the fans got him in. That was impressive.
I think the fans thought that was impressive.
Huh?
Yeah.
So, getting back into the ring here. Hops with the cover. Only a two.
There was a little more contact chest on chest there with that lateral cover. I believe he could have got it. He's got
it. All about leverage, all about knowing the right way to pin. Right now, Lamar just attacking.
Just assaulting this man.
That's a better word for it, yeah.
Yeah, we're insane.
Y'all want to see a tiger ball, huh?
Could be looking for the tiger driver here.
Yeah.
Now, the forearms. Super Astro. No. Big back elbow from Michael Hopkins. And again, another cover. Again. Nah, I think it's just like a Def Jam situation. I'm not against it. You see the ball? He's got to be careful. That might be grounds for disqualification. Oh! Beautiful dodge.
Matrix out of it, did a Mario jump there, slapped both of his fucking thighs, and basically said, what the fuck?
Michael Hawkins unsure what to do here. Oh! Beautiful! Beautiful takedown. Hawks gotta be careful here.
Oh! Fake it out right there.
Certainly did.
619 kind of action there.
I believe the area code here is 213.
That's what the move is called, 619.
I've heard it both ways.
Whatever.
Yeah. Oh! Well, while we were discussing the move, Michael Hawkins just threw a chair right in Super Astro's face. I'm sure you love that.
You know, I'm not against it. What I think he should have done instead of sitting in there was sat his face directly there.
Oh no, I believe Michael Hawkins is ready to ride with the Maul once again. He's coming in hot. Oh!
Big boom situation right there.
It's the big boom. And Super Astro needs to be careful before one lucky fan goes home with a souvenir. Can we get some help over here at the announce booth? No? Fuck me? Alright. I tried.
So what?
I tried.
I didn't even hear what you said, man. To be honest with you, I zoned out for a quick second. Checked out real quick, you know?
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, there's a match, but yeah, that's fine. And again, Michael Hawkins back to the mask here.
Just rip it off.
And he's got to be careful. Oh! And now Super Astro. Oh! Big drop kick. And the Maw can't even get his legs under him.
Not where you want to be in life.
No, not at all. And Super Astro now up to the top. No, not at all. Super Astro Jr. getting some love from the fans here. Something needs to move out of the way. No, not at all. It's cool. A lot better than y'all. Super Astro with the cover. Michael Hawkins still kicking out. I'm impressed he could kick out after that moonsault. Certainly is. Now you get the forearm exchanges here. Just back and forth, neither man backing down. Oh, clothesline. Super Astro doesn't go down though. Oh, big bicycle knee.
He did give him a swift knee to the face. That'll make a swing. Oh, both men down now.
hard double clothesline.
Both men down. And referee Victor over here starting the count. If he reaches 10, that is it. This is a no contest. Count up to 6 now. Neither man stirring. They got to get up.
Somebody, move an arm. Get up.
Oh, seems they heard you. Both men snapping up at 9.
Almost a kick out. Almost a quick kick out. You know what I mean?
I certainly do. Oh, boot to the gut. Discus punch. And now.
Hooked up to that big. One, two. No, that was.
Only a 2 count.
I thought that was it myself.
No, I'm impressed by Super Astro Jr. here. Oh, ducks the tornado kick.
Yeah, we did.
Oh!
Right on the back of his head.
And now Super Astro. Super Astro Jr. has got something big planned here. Beautiful! How is that not a 3?
I don't even know what to say.
I'll be honest, I thought that was it.
That was a 3 count, yeah.
That was 3.
Both competitors giving it all here tonight at Mortamania. And now, oh! Catches Super Astro Jr. with that kick.
Right in the ear. That was fucking Puerto Rican right the fuck out the window.
Oh, it certainly will.
Kick in the face like that.
Michael Hopkins getting his footing here. Oh, the headliner! And that. No, I thought that was 3. I was sure that was a 3 count. How do you even get up after a top rope double stomp like that?
Oh.
That just shows the fire, the heart inside of Super Astro Jr. here. Certainly will. Perched on the top. Oh! Beautiful takedown! And that is it!
Since we were 17, you know the truth can be a weapon.